I have to change the glove box damper here. I used some foam to clean the vent here and it got inside into the damper and it made it sticky. So because the damper got sticky, it was harder and harder to open this glove box until one day when it just snapped off. So now I need to remove it and put a new one inside. This is 2012 years model F30.
If you look underneath the glove box and you see an airbag, then this procedure will not work for you.